Just spawned. For some reason, I'm pretty sure I'm in Starry sober. It happened to me earlier today. Pretty sure, I'm not really sure. Like I said, I just spawned at the bottom of that building right there. I hit this church. See if I can find some ammo for this Winchester. Let's see. No? Oh shit. Where am I? That one, I think the top one is Novi Sober. I'll go look at a sign in a minute. I don't know where I am. You're supposed to spawn by the coast. Drink. Get some food if there's any in here. And then I'll head out. I'll find us there's some food. Nothing in here I need really. Oh, those might be. Exactly what I need. Yep, it is. Sweet. Get some ammo. I'd be helpless now. This house over here. Hopefully find a pistol. I like to keep two bandages on me at all times. Just like I like to keep one. If I don't have water bottles, I keep one drink and one food on me. If I have water bottles, I keep two full water bottles at all times. Yeah, I'm in Novi sober. This road right here leads to that barn. After I hit the barn, I'll run over that way and show you the sign. This is Novi sober. This isn't a tutorial or nothing like that. It's just a playthrough. I've been playing this for, I'd say, about a month and a half. Yeah, see. Stary Sober. That's the Russian name or something. But yeah. Hit this barn, see if I can find a better weapon. If I can, good. If I can't, whatever. And then I'll run that way towards Stary Sober. If you just Google DayZ map, it'll be a DayZDB.com, I think it is. It's a map I use when I don't have one. Hatchet to chop wood down. Let's see, what's that? I don't want a double barrel. Double barrels suck. That I wanted. I need matches. And hunting knife, and then I should be good to go. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna run that way. Bleeding. Gotta patch up. Shit. Dirty. Life right here. Zombies killed. Total zombies, how many zombies on the server? I've already watched it if you know how to play. Shaking because I need to take these pills. Now I'm down to 3 bullets. Awesome. I killed all those zombies. I can run. Way off in the see that red building. Stary sober. There's a camp. See the red building. And then see the building behind the red building. It's really long. We call it the stalls. But anyways, to the right of that, there's a bunch of military tents. I'll show you a quick little trick. Died here twice earlier. First time I killed a guy in that red building, right there at that opening in the middle. Killed him, but there was a guy in the back right corner. I climbed up the ladder to loot his body, and the guy unloaded on me. I spawned in that same place over there, in that building. Ran over here real quick. Died again, so not much I can do about it. Hopefully there's no one here right now, because with me only having 2 bullets. 1 bullet. With me only having 1 bullet, it's not really going to bode well for me. But this place is good for finding an AK, at least. So I'll use that. Switch it. Bodies are disappeared. So it's been about 4 hours since that happened. But this place is notorious for people looting this area, so you gotta be really careful. People die a lot in Stary. A lot. Nothing. A zombie. Some shells. Nothing. Nothing. Pretty much nothing there too. Nothing. Nothing. By the way, there is stuff in there. I'm just looking for a gun before I start looting. Once the zombies come after you, they don't stop. Take the AKM. Better than what I got. By the way, for some reason, when you put them in the smaller backpack, it deletes. Even though it has, it should just take up all 8 of these spaces. But it deletes now for some reason. Shit. Yeah, it deletes now for some reason. I don't know why. But here's a trick. You loot everything and put it in the middle. And by the time you're done looting, more shit should have already spawned. It's, quite the looting experience. By the way, even though the car's colored, don't work. Crazy, huh? Everything, put it in the middle. Now, there's nothing there, right? Yeah. It's sunk into the floor. It does that a lot for some reason. I don't know why. So always put on my scroll wheel, run through it. Not really much to talk about. It in the middle. Now this stuff will stay here while new stuff spawns. Shit. Keep minimizing the game. Now my backpack's kind of small, so I have to unload it a lot more, but normally I could empty half of these tents without having, as long as there's not a gun. Guns take up 8 spots. Grenade. Hide body. Right there is where I died, and then also died behind this. Also died right here. Trying to kill him. Stare at the flies. So yeah, the tents are empty. Normally there's a lot more stuff. Somebody probably already hit these tents, but give it a minute, and then all the shit will respawn. Yep, more shit. Looking great, but still spawn. Eventually some good shit will spawn, you just have to keep doing it. I brought a couple guys out here the other day, they flipped the fuck out by how much shit was piled up. I had a pile there, pile up front, pile down there, and they were just full of weapons, clips, everything. Spawn these tents right here and that tent right there. They take longer to spawn, but they have better shit that spawns like this. AKS-74, hell yeah. I'll take that. And the gun disappeared. That's me the other day too. Spawn. Take that, because I don't have any ammo for this. Take some painkillers. Take this 30 round AK clip, and I'm hard to reload. I'm gonna go loot the town while this shit respawns. I need some soda in here too. Huh. Oh, a bunch of shit. Huh? See? Told you. Shit spawns. They got full blown semi. Alright. Shit. grocery store. And that'll be the end of the video. I'm just gonna go hit it, but gotta go eat. Take this watch. Take this map. What I got? Oh, look at that shit. Oh, there's a macro. Wire fence down real quick. There we go. You need a toolbox. Take this down. You have to aim at the somewhere around the middle of the pole, the top of the middle of the pole. Take this one to the school. By the way, this bag is the second biggest bag in the game, so I will take that. Probably about to aggro a shit ton of zombies. I'm gonna run into that building and kill them all. That'll be the tent, and then that will be the end of the game. Jesus. binoculars, like this. Salt pack's smaller than the one I have currently, so I'm picking it up. Clip for my gun, so pick that up.
Thank you.
see that gear. It's just sunk in the ground. And that's the video. That's it.